now. Nobody likes polished clips anymore. I actually think polished clips go down less well, unless they're on your website. There's a time and a place for them. You create them once, they go on your website, you leave them there. If you're creating content for socials, I don't think people appreciate brand polished, 2-3 minute product services